Well, it seems like we are back in beautiful Sapienza, or should I say, here in Sapienza. Alright, well, that was very interesting. So, hey guys, welcome back. We are playing some more Hitman today. And, as you can see, we are here in beautiful, beautiful Sapienza. Now, we do have a few targets on our hands. This is including Francesco De Santis and Silvio Caruso. Now, you may be asking, Game Reality, what are you going to do? How are you going to get him this time? How are you going to get him? Well, I will tell you with these cheeky, cheeky toys that I have brought with me. I have my ICA 19 Silver Baller, Explosive Golf Ball, Lethal Poison Vial, and my trusty camera. Now, as you can see, okay, I'm gonna have to walk away from that. I'm wearing pants. Now, as you can see, we are here, and I guess we're gonna have to get inside there because our both of our targets are over there. So,
all this here is just temporary.
We're gonna have to, maybe, if we go up here, there's a way we can, steal someone's costume or something, maybe. Can I get in here? No? Can I ring the doorbell? Yes. Ding dong. I said ding dong. Oh, he's coming in.
I need help here.
You don't need help. Hello. Hey, you're coming with me. You are gonna come in here. Close that. So, that was that. Gonna take this. Oh, nothing serious is going on, darling. Don't worry. And, we're just gonna hop down here. And hop down here. Now, it does look like we have a little something in here for us. So, let's go check it out. Oh! It's in here. Nothing. Perfect. Ooh, cans. Take some expired can of beans or spaghetti sauce. Beautiful. Well, it looks like we have a little sun here, so
Chef,
can we talk to you? Hello.
I'm the new kitchen.
Chef Michello.
Sorry, I'm late.
Yes.
You're damn right you are. Never mind. You can finish this tomato sauce.
I wish I could turn it off.
Right, you're done.
You do, huh? Okay.
I'll give it some.
So let's just yes, give some love. That should be delicious. Let's cook some of this, huh? Should be delicious. Delicious. Delicious sauce. So you said to ring the bell, so where's the bell? Oh. Right here. Just start ringing this. Ding ding. Hello, your food is ready, Mr. Caruso. Francesco De Santis, I have no idea which one's who. I do have beans for you if you want those. But that should take care of him, so time to work on our next target who's in there. Now, if I'm being honest, I don't really want to be a chef anymore. I kinda don't want to, so I'm gonna go get my outfit back and we'll be out of here. Stop up here. And I would like my outfit back, please. Beautiful. Perfect. Now, let's head out. I'm out of here. Perfect. Okay, so I have actually heard that there is a new guy in town who is here to talk with Miss Silvio Caruso. And I heard he is taking a nappies over here. That does appear to be right. Hello. Turn this on, wake him up, turn it off. Nothing's here, don't worry. Don't worry. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Come on, give me a break.
Oh,
do you know who did this?
What'd I do? Yeah, me. Did you not tell? Do you not tell? I'm not here, though. That's the thing. You can't ask me a question if I'm not there.
Mr. Santis.
You don't know I'm here. Why are you chasing me? I'm not here. What do you mean, my guy?
God darn it.
Exactly. Go back the way you came.
That suit must be hard to keep clean. Blinding.
Hmm. Thank you. Perfect. It looks like Francesca is dead, so that's always nice. And you're gonna leave me alone, mister. Thank you. So we got a little mister. I don't know his name. Just down here. Is he going through an alleyway? Sounds about right. Perfect. So we're going to knock him out with some soup. Soup attack. You saw nothing. Take a Sharpie. Thank you. No one saw anything. Just the way it should be. Oh, you saw me, you stinker.
I'm getting help.
No, you're not. Oh, I haven't lost anything. See? I have everything here. I have my soup. Spaghetti. I have everything. What do you mean I lost it? I don't know. Whoa, what I do? I'm just gonna head over here and act like nothing happens. Perfect. No one shall ever know. Where are you? Over there, all the way? Oh my gosh. I guess the only thing we can do. Oh, wait. So I think it's the perfect time to just take a sit down and read. Too suspicious. I'm never suspicious. I just have a rather large barcode on the back of my head. I'm not suspicious. What do you mean? Well, never too safe to be sorry. Ooh, lead pipe. That's nice.
Life could be a dream. Life could be a dream.
Life could be a dream if I could take you up in paradise up above. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love.
Okay, so actually, I don't think I'm gonna do that. I think I am just gonna wait for her to walk her little sweet, little stinky butt over here. It's gonna take forever. Cause, you know, they walk like 2 miles an hour very slowly, so. What's up down here, bro? What's up, guys? Can I, I can blend in now. Perfect. Not suspicious at all. What's going on here? Blah, blah, blah. Stuff I can't read. Don't care. Oh. Fast forward 20. And it looks like she's coming around the corner, so I'm just gonna get up, set it down inconspicuously. Wait for her to walk her final steps. Literally, like she's not gonna be walking after this. I'm done with her, so. Yeah, no. Her actual final steps. How should I do it? Explosive golf ball, spaghetti sauce, lead pipe. So many options. So many options. I think I'm gonna use an explosive golf ball. Because I like golfing friends. Yay. Come on. Can I walk to you, please? Can I come over to you? Hurry this up, please.
Hello. Oh.
Ah. Mr.
Hello.
Falcone.
Whoa, slow down.
Looking slightly out of place.
You slow down.
So, what's this about?
Oh, walk with me. This is all too public for my tastes.
Oh, it is. All right. Oh. Excuse me, sir. Just gonna walk by you. And I'm still walking faster than her, even though I'm walking as slow as you can go. Perfect. Just so it's a, you know, beautiful game. Oh, really, this is actually a beautiful game. So, we can take the golf ball out here. And once you walk in here, I'm just gonna set this guy.
No.
I'm just gonna drop him right there.
You there? You dropped.
What is that, huh? Oh, did I? What is it? Think you could tell me while I hide behind this wall? Really? Gosh,
this
sake.
Is far enough. Miss Falcone, what I am about to ask you.
Yeah, what's up? There's no day off the office, huh? Okay, well, maybe we shouldn't do that, but I will use an expired can of Spagatasus. Hello, what's up?
No.
Guess what? Bop. And I'll take that key card. And just to make sure you're done. Yep, perfect. Now we just gotta hide her. And let's go destroy this virus. Oh, a camera. Can't be having any of those. Thank you. Now it looks like we do have to go in here, so let's just unlock this with our key card. And let's turn this off so we have a, just a slight costume. And a lead pipe. I'd walk by me without seeing because you're a dummy. And boom. Okay, shush. Don't want anyone hearing. Just dump him in here. And I'll actually take your costume if you don't mind. Thank you. So let's put that lead pipe away. And let's get going. So I do believe that our... Oh, I need him to stop looking. So can you just look away, sir? Please. On the tip of my toes, please. Your nose. Yeah. So I kind of need to get in. If you could, you don't see me. Can you please just look away? For gosh sake.
Explain the string theory to me. Thanks.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, like I know what that is. Oh, you don't see me either. Dude, why won't you move? Just one in. So, we're gonna have to just wait. Don't turn this way, you don't see me. Perfect. No one shall see me. Like, for real though, can you just move? Did I come here at the wrong time or something? Like, can you just go? Like, is there no way in? Like, please? No way in, please. Please. Oh, there is. Just going through here. Perfect. I'll walk by you. You don't know who I am. See? You don't know who I am. I'm just a guy in a suit. Giant hazmat suit. So let's just head in here. Yep, get all nice and cleaned off. And, right there in the way, so we're going to actually have to, You know, we gotta do this, so let's,
Warning, dangerous compound.
Sample. Ooh, dangerous. That's what I needed.
Warning,
I have to combine it with another one.
Processing.
Uh-oh. I don't think that's good.
Not good. Somebody thought to see my hand or something, who's leaving stuff like this?
Lead pipe for all of you.
I
guess I'm a tough guy. No one will know. No one shall know. Type. And we're out of here. Can't contain me again. And, just head out. It's been real. It's been real. Real freaking dumb. Bye. See you guys in the next video.